Hey, my name's Chris Underwood, and today I'm going to show you how to make a wizard wand. First, you'll need a pencil, a sheet of paper, and a piece of tape, just one little strip of tape. If you don't have tape, use glue. So, first, get the end of your paper, and get it right here in the middle of your pencil, and roll it up. And when you're done rolling it up, leave about this much paper hanging down. And then get your tape, put it right here, and tape it up. And that's all you need to do. Thanks for watching. Bye.